Chapter 7. Food. Food is essential for all living beings. Plants prepare their own food, but human beings and other animals get their food from different sources. The two sources of food are plants and animals. The food contains certain substances called nutrients, carbohydrates, proteins, fats, minerals, vitamins, salts, and roughage are nutrients. We must also eat food that has all the necessary nutrients. Any one type of food cannot give all that the body needs. This is why we have to eat different kinds of food. Scientific fact: insect eating is so popular around the world that it actually has an official name. It is called entomophagy. Energy-giving food. Energy is required to do all our day-to-day activities like walking, running, climbing, cycling, etc. This energy is provided by substances called carbohydrates. Some food contains substances called fats, which also give us energy. Bodybuilding food. Bodybuilding foods are rich in proteins. They are necessary for the growth and the repair of the wear and tear of our body. Protective food. All of us want to be healthy. We should be able to protect our body against diseases. Some fruits and vegetables contain vitamins which protect our body against many diseases. They keep us healthy, they contain lots of minerals and vitamins. They give us strength to fight diseases. The roughage in the vegetables and salads is useful for digestion. Our diet must contain carbohydrates, protein, fats, vitamins and minerals. All these nutrients are needed by our body. Scientific fact: water helps in digestion and removal of body waste. Scientific fact: we should eat a healthy snack and drink a glass of milk in the evening. Vegetarians and non-vegetarians. People who eat only plant products are called vegetarians. People who eat both plant and animal products are called non-vegetarians. Three meals in a day. Breakfast is the first meal of the day. We must eat a light and nutritious breakfast to stay active throughout the day. Lunch is the second meal of the day. We eat it in the afternoon. We should eat our lunch at a fixed time. Dinner is the third meal of the day. We eat it at the right. We should not have our dinner late. Balanced diet. A diet which has a proper amount of carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals, salts is called a balanced diet. Lack of necessary nutrients or starvation leads to malnutrition. Safety and storage of food. We must keep the food we eat safe from germs. To keep the food safe and avoid wastage, we should follow these few necessary steps. We should keep our food covered in airtight containers. We should keep all cooked foods and liquid foods in cool places like refrigerators. Low temperatures do not allow germs to spoil food easily. Fish frozen in ice can stay unspoiled for a very long time. Food can also be stored by different methods that do not allow germs to grow in them. For example, jam is preserved in sugar syrups, pickles are stored in oils, onions are kept in vinegar, and fish are salted to keep them good for a long time. Food can also be boiled before eating to kill germs and might be present in it. Germs need moisture to grow. Some foods, like milk, can be dried to powder and stored for a long time. Rules for healthy eating. We should not eat food from roadside vendors as these are not prepared with clean hands and are often stale. Do not eat uncovered food as it may have germs. We should wash our hands before and after having meals. We should not talk while eating. Always drink filtered water. Chew your food well before swallowing it. We must avoid eating junk foods like potato wafers, soft drinks. Have food at regular intervals. Do not overeat.